was that next card after the three? It was eight.
Welcome back to Card Sharks. Does anybody know who that lady was that came running up on the stage a minute ago and attacked my body? I know her. It was Mimi O'Brien, our producer. See, I said that so they wouldn't cut it out. Okay. Now, Lincoln won the first game. We're ready to start game number two. Lacey's got all the cards dealt out, and here we go with our first question in game number two. It's an educated guess question, Carla, and here it is. I love this. We thought, Carla, that two heads might be better than one. So before the show, we ask our own Lacey and Susanna to name as many different baseball players, living or dead, as they could in 30 seconds. How many different baseball players did Lacey and Susanna come up with in 30 seconds?
Well, I think these ladies probably know a lot of things about a lot of things, but I'm not so sure baseball is right on the top of their priority. So I'm just going, I don't know, you guys. I think probably eight.
Eight of them. Lincoln, do you think it'll be higher or lower than that?
Well, in how many seconds, you say?
In 30 seconds.
In 30 seconds, I think it's going to be lower.
Think it's going to be lower?
Yeah, that's quite a short time.
You must understand, these ladies have never been thrown out at home.
Oh.
And it's very difficult to get to first base with them.
Oh.
I'll tell you what, let's do. Let's roll a tape and see how well they did. Take a look and watch now.
Oh, yeah. No. You're really good.
Joe DiMaggio.
Mickey Mantle.
Hank Aaron. Robinson.
Oh, God.
Jackie Robinson.
Babe Ruth.
What's Peter Marshall's son's name?
Oh, wait a minute. We gotta think of another one.
Well, you can count for yourself. The actual number they came up with was five, so it definitely was lower, Lincoln. You were right.
All right.
Oh, gosh. What I want to know is, there's Susanna standing there with Mickey Mouse all over her chest, and you didn't think of Mickey Mantle?
Oh, was he a baseball player?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, he was. Yes, he was. Minor leagues, but that's okay.
Oh, yeah, that's why I didn't know.
That's a batting average of about 104. Do you know what that means?
Mm-mm.
Oh, it's good.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh,
you
well,
trust
I'll
me.
Remember next
Whatever
time.
I tell you, believe from now on, okay? Ha 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 ha. We had a good time. Hope you did too.